They did blood tests and everything was fine, but they are going to, I have to take in a fecal sample to test for parasites. They gave her an some anti-nausea medicine she's been throwing up the last couple days and having diarrhea, so we're trying to get to the bottom of that. But she acts fine, you know, she doesn't seem sick, but she's having a hard time keeping food down. So we'll get to the bottom of it. But sorry, you guys, with everything going on, you know, there's just not a whole lot to talk about. So that's it for today. We'll see you guys next time. Good night.